marshmallow after them. Then Kristoff and Anna almost died and they jump off of a cliff, but luckily the snow's there to soften their fall.
And we learned that snowmen have no skull or bones.
Oh. I don't have a skull. Or bones.
But Anna's hair starts to turn white, and well, Kristoff takes her to the love expert.
But it's too late. Anna's growing colder by the second, and that's Poppy's head.
Only an act of true love can thaw a frozen heart.
Why is he British?
He was a Rolling Stone. Keep going.
Oh, so there is a fair enough by Hans. Sing him out on his heart. True love's kiss. See, true love.
All the while, Hans was leading a group of men to capture Elsa. Not a cool move, dude.
So then Kristoff takes out the two Hans. Hans leans in to give her a big old smooch and save the day. Win.
He laughs in her face.
Hans is the bad guy?
He throws Anna in a dungeon so she'll freeze to death. Also, he can take over the kingdom.
Hans is the bad guy.
Oh, now look who slept through Arendelle History 101.
I'm sorry, I took an online course.
Your screen must have been frozen.
So she's racing from prison and she's running over the fjord. Only Hans is in hot pursuit and what Olaf goes down his rescue.
Olaf helps Anna realize that Kristoff, hooray, not Hans, is her one true love.
So then Anna, she's out the fjord, she's freezing.
She's running.
No, she's shuffling. No, she's cha-cha sliding. Everybody clap your hands. Kristoff, child around. She sees Hans about to kill her sister. Hans in the middle of a blizzard, she is torn. Does she save herself? Does she save her sister? What to do?
Oh, I remember. Olaf comes to the rescue. He leaps in. He kisses Anna. That's right. The talking snowman is the act of true love that can thaw a frozen heart. And they all live happily ever after. Because
Kristoff, meow.
Hello again. Hi.
Have you found your sister yet? Well, we're still kind of looking for her.
What's going on?
Well, it's getting cold in here, and that can only mean one thing.
Oh, I hope so. We've been really celebrating the
story you told, though the ending felt strange.
Well, Olaf did help a lot.
Anna, you saved our entire kingdom. You saved your sister and yourself.
An act of true love will thaw a frozen heart.
My sister Elsa, I love you.
Oh, Queen Elsa, these are the citizens of the Kingdom of Hollywoodland, and they have done an amazing job in helping us sing our Arendelle anthem.
Yeah, it was almost like they had the words in front of them the whole time.
Well, that's wonderful. You all make Arendelle very proud. Yay! Come on over to the palace whenever you want. The gates are always open. They will never close again. Thank you, Eric, and you, Arya, the royal historians of